His name is Mark Meek, but there's nothing meek about his shameful political tactics. Mark Meek is so desperate to get elected, he sent a staffer who illegally recorded his political opponent while children were present.
You go get him now, baby.
Haven't we had enough political scandal in Oregon? Haven't we had enough of politicians like Mark Meek? In November, vote no on Mark Meek, because our children and families deserve better.
You go get him now, baby.